Pauli, native of Holland, Texas, was arrested in 1967.
All right, let's get him now.
Assault and larceny, and was sentenced to 5 years.
And that flash bright.
After his release, Omar Pauli was implicated in this.
I gotta remember to change that perk off, Connie. That shit is so useless, bro. Keep getting caught in fucking traps. Got me in a lair. I'm always in the fucking lair. They love spawning me here, man.
Can I get through here?
I'm gonna just go the way I always go. I change now, right? Can I use that? What the fuck is that? Look at him. Look at his bitch ass. Break that boy. Stay from away from him. He ain't by me, so I ain't by him. I'm trying to find, I think that's it right there. Hope that's one. Oh, we get this a haul ass.
Yes,
get this and haul booty up out of here. Didn't I just, did I just run in circles, y'all? What are you talking about? I'm not worried about it. Y'all, I just think I just ran in circles. I'm telling you, only reason why I don't get out of here as fast as I used to, I have trouble finding lockpicks. Why? I don't know. I just have trouble finding lockpicks now. But hey, man. The turtle wins the race, not the rabbit. Whatever they say.
Okay. Now, where's this go?
All right, now we got this nasty ass. I think Cook is under me. I wish I could knock him back down into this fucking hole.
Use
freaks are around here. Shut up. Now, I never find the door, but we're gonna try to find a door this time.
Watch out! I see one.
Oh yeah, we got that thing. GG's, we up out of here. I don't know how, but I got it. I don't know how, but I found it. I usually don't find it, but I found it this time. We up out of this thing, man. GG's. We out.